Future Life Ministry presents.
That charm will not protect you. Let not somebody lie to you. The only person who can stop them is God. The only person who can stop them, He is God. No wonder Jesus says, whoever believes in me, though he dies, he shall live. That means that God has the power to stop them. So I'm here to tell you, you are going to finish 2020. Nobody is going to kill you, because God is going to protect you. Say amen to that. He will watch over you on the road as you travel. He will watch over you as you lie down and as you rise up. He will watch over you as you go out and as you come in. God will stop any destruction. Say amen to that. Say hallelujah. I'll be calling on the blood of Jesus around my home. The devil will not pass the blood. I am protected. That is what I'm going to do. The only blood that the enemy fears is the blood of the Lamb. It's the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. May you be protected by the blood of Jesus. Say amen to that. Say hallelujah. Psalms 91 verse 3. He says, surely he shall deliver you from the snare and the fowler from the perilous pestilence. He says, I will not be afraid of the terror by night, nor of the arrow that flies by day. Oh, there are arrows that flies by day. But God is our shield and our buckler. Let the arrows fly where you walk. But don't worry, God is going to protect you. And He will continue protecting you. They are trying to undermine you so that you are fired. Instead of you being fired, you are promoted. Just thank God. God is fighting your battle. As the arrows fly, don't worry. So long as you know that Jehovah God is your shield and your buckler. Don't be afraid. Tell your neighbor, don't be afraid. Tell your neighbor, don't be afraid of the arrows that fly by day. And that's the reason I must thank my God. I don't pay him for security, but I pay once and say thank you. One thing I love with God, He will not demand what He has not given. The Lord executes righteousness and justice for all who are oppressed. Are you surprised that God is fighting your battles? God is fighting your battles. They accuse you. They talk all man about you. But God vindicates you. He executes justice because of His righteousness. I can thank God for that. That is why they try to undermine you and to accuse you false in your place of work. Later on, they found that it was an allegation. You need to thank God. Amen. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. All that is within you, bless His holy name. Do you have something to thank God? Has God been good to you? Yes, He's been good to you. He's been good to us in this church. I see what God is doing. I'm seeing the favor of God. We need to thank God.